Fishtails Winery, Broken Bow, Oklahoma. Last week, headed out to Oklahoma from the Dallas-Fort Worth area, City of Allen, and made it to Fishtails Winery, Broken Bow, Oklahoma. Did some wine tasting, got some food, and was able to taste a few of their sweet wines. In fact, I ended up purchasing a few. And so, here's a view going up the road, Highway 259 North. There's another view of the wine tasting room itself. And in short order, you should see us here talking about wine tasting.
We got a few days off here, and so we decided to go make a run across the border to Oklahoma, in this case to do some fishing. But before we go fishing, we definitely have to stop for a little wine glass or two, because there's like three or six or so wineries, and in this case we're at Fishtails Winery, wine tasting a few glasses of wine. And this was formerly the fly shop, Three Rivers Fly Shop, that when we were going fishing here, we would stop there for a few tips as well as fishing flies to use. But this round, we're just gonna have some wine, and then hopefully we can post some information later about some different wines that we've tasted already off this bet, or off this round. There's at least four that we like out of Fishtails Winery. All right, so next time we'll catch you later. Good luck and good tasting. Okay, so we finished up at Fishtails Winery. We've checked into the cabin, and of what we picked up at Fishtails Winery were four: Fishtails Peach, Fishtails River Bend Brown, a Moscato, and then Fishtails Little River White. It's a Muscadine. And then Fishtails Sangria.
All right, so we had an awesome time over there at Broken Bow. That cabin was really nice. Here's that sangria while we're just cooking and chilling and grilling by the fire. Here's a little panini that we had, and some really tasty salad over there at Fishtails Winery. And there's the takings.